Never in the field of human affection had so much been given for so few attention. Never in the field of human affection had so much been given for so few attention. Winston boy, oh, there he is, packing quietly, alone. You could mistake a clock ticking for a cricket cricketing when you're round him. But I swear, nobody knows. Nobody knows what's on this boy's mind. And nobody sees. Nobody sees what he's been picturing. Make a living by what we get, but we make life by what we give, by what we give. But in some special circumstances, this special circumstance, Winston boy will have to earn a living before he earns enough living to give. Where is your family? Where are your loved ones? Someone uttered whilst he went on crossing the channel. Well, they say no man can be a prophet in his own country, so I left, here I am. Come on, embrace me, hold me, I'm your brother. And whilst he kept on talking, in his left pocket lay the prose of the magnificent Orwell. His right hand embraced a battered guitar borrowed, borrowed from me. Think about it. I think a few years ago I heard him talk about how God bless an ego with 54 stars. And maybe he's gone, wandering looking for his kind of star. But if in stars, if we think about it, even beautiful stars, they tend to shoot through the night and you never find them again. Never and never and never again. And so don't you judge Winston boy, don't you ever judge Winston boy. Cause one day this boy might be the man. Though clearly nobody knows when or how. One day this boy will stand in front of a poet as the world gives him birth. There you tell the world where he's been and how. Underground to upper ground in the depths of I will surely survive. He shares his story with a cup of tears streaming from his eyes. One day this boy will be fine. One day this boy will be fine. Better watch out now, that day might be today.